Everybody, we're off to our final event of 2022, and we're on our way to South 22 event venue in beautiful Jay, Florida. It's just to south of the Alabama state line. And what we're going to today is the annual Jay High School Quarterback Club's annual banquet. And I've done this event before. I did it 2 years ago, and I think I also did it in 2019. But this is the third one that I've done for them. And just let me explain to you kind of how they're going to do this. They're going to have a dinner, and then they're going to be doing the drawing, and the winner's going to win $10,000. But now this is going to be a little bit different than a lot of other drawings that you've seen. Here's how it works. They're going to have probably around, I'm going to say, 250, maybe 300 people that have donated to the Jay High School Quarterback Club, and they get involved in the drawing by being a donor. And basically what's going to happen is they're going to start drawing names, and once they draw somebody's name, they're out. You know, they're out of the drawing for good. And then the last person's name that they draw is the winner. So it's, you know, it's done backwards than what you think at a normal drawing, you know, what you're normally used to. But anyway, it's always a lot of fun, and this is one of my favorite events I love to do. And what we'll be doing is we'll be starting dinner, I think, around 6 o'clock, and then the drawdown is going to start about 7. They're going to start calling names. And that'll probably wrap up around, I'm going to say, 9 o'clock or so, and then we'll be playing some dance music after that. And 2 years ago when I came up here, it was freezing cold because it was outside. But tonight we're supposed to be, I think, in the 60s, so it's not going to be nearly as cold. It was like in the low 30s, I think, 2 years ago when I came up here. And a lot of people had left once their name was called. You know, they didn't stick around and dance too much. So hopefully we'll have some dancers tonight. So anyway, I'll be talking to you in a little while once we get there and get set up. It's about, it's almost 4 o'clock now. And, you know, like I said, we're going to begin at 6 tonight. So I'm going to get there and get set up, and I'll talk to you once we get there. Okay, so we're here and set up, and for the first time, I'm actually sweating at this event. Like I said, 2 years ago, it was freezing. It was like in the 30s, and we're like in the upper 60s, low 70s today. So it's actually hot and it's raining. So anyway, here's my setup. I'll show you real quick. We've got, you know, our facade up tonight. Got our speakers. Looking back here at the back of the DJ booth there. Got our two computers out. Controller, and here's what the room looks like right now. Right over there, all the names, we'll start calling them out. So, if you remember seeing the gig locker 2 years ago, I was actually over in the other corner. I'm over here in this opposite corner this time, but it's gonna be a fun event, so we'll be getting things started here in a little bit. Okay, update for you now. It's about 7 minutes to 7. I sound like I'm on the radio when I say it that way. 6:52. And they're going to be starting the drawdown starting at 7 o'clock. But anyway, here's my view for tonight. Just finished up our barbecue. You can see over there, all those names are going to be calling. So, once again, just like there was 2 years ago, it's 250 names are going to be having to call. So it's all going to be exciting. That's going to be a lot of fun here in a little bit when they start doing that. By the way, I wanted to mention that this venue, South 22 event venue, is for sale. So I don't know if you're looking to buy an event venue, why don't you look it up? But it's a beautiful place here, that's for sure. Just thought I'd mention that.
Jay High School Quarterback Club dinner and banquet, and our $10,000 drawing, and I believe as of 45 seconds ago, all the tickets have been sold, which is fantastic. So thank y'all very, very much. And we have one little weird piece of business to do before we get this thing started, and it has nothing to do with Mr. Nallon marking off names. I have a ticket, and that ticket number is 142, and the name on the back says April and Shane. Somebody dropped this earlier. So who's here for April and Shane birthdays? I've actually won 20 bucks because I guess, as well as plenty of door prizes along the way. And we've added something this year. We've got a silent auction right over here. And everything is up for bid except for that round of golf. Because me and Jerry Nolan have bid on it. And we're going on a mandate to go play golf. But two of y'all are more than welcome to join us. All right, I've wasted enough of y'all's time. We're going to get through this. We're going to get through the rain. The rain has stopped, thankfully. Yes, ma'am. And for some reason, I have 125 brand new dollar bills in my pocket for the first ball out. First ping pong ball out. You said ping pong ball. All right, Darren, let's do it. Oh, I got to be over here. I'm pacing, man. I'm sorry. I'm nervous. All right, first one out, number 39. Stephen Goddard, do we have to be present to win the $125? Paul, what do you think? He ain't paid for the ticket yet. I think he's disqualified. If he ain't paid for the ticket, is that you, Paul?
Yeah.
All right. Well, since my buddy got done talking a while ago, we're going to walk over here with $125. I think he understands the process. So maybe we're going to pay outside the lesson $10. Yep, let's do it. All right, we're going to go through this pretty quick. Did I say that right? I got y'all with Castleball. All right, so we have a $50 gift card. I'm sure it's a pizza gift card. Oh, okay, this is a $50 gift card to BNC Nursery, and that is from BNC Nursery. Lawn maintenance and that type of stuff, which is fantastic. Need that. All right, number 156. 156. What am I talking about? Anybody? You? Nope. Going once, going twice. Oh well. All right, next up, door prize still up for grabs for number 186. 186. Royal Pharmacy. I was just noticing how foggy it is out there all of a sudden. Who's got that ticket? Who's got Royal Pharmacy? Raise your hand. Who's got Amy Shepherd's ticket? Who? Oh, ain't room. He's got him up here. She got a $50 gift card.
Okay, update for you right now. It's about 7:42. We've gone through, I think, 75 names. So we got about, I think, 175 more to go now. So, yeah, just take a little break right now, and we'll get back to it here in just a minute.
All right, so here we go. This is third place, $1,000 cash, just enough that the IRS ain't got to know about. Here we go. Number 234. $1,000 going out to Rock Yard, who ain't even paid for his budget ticket yet. So he wins $875. All right, so we're down to the last two tickets. We got ticket number. We got 232. 245. Okay. That's kind of anti-climatic. But I'll split it, too. I will, too. I'll take it, too. Hey, I'll buy you a ticket from you if you want to. You know, we'll have, hey, we will have a silent auction. Anybody want to buy that ticket? Well, we'll have a silent auction. Just so we're all fair, we all know. Congratulations, by the way. I'm picking y'all. I'm split too. That's fantastic. Is it y'all? $6,000, by the way. The bartender's name is Jackie. And I'll just leave my name on it. What ticket number was yours? 245 and 232. So we're going to open up the tumbler, and we're going to reveal two ping pong balls. So we're just going to do the what if. The first ping pong ball out, which would have got second place, would have been ticket number 232. Which ticket was yours? All right. So whoever's on the phone just won $4,000. And the last ball out would have been 245. Hey, you got Excellent. Congratulations, y'all. Y'all come out on up here, they'll get y'all. Hey, thank y'all once again to everybody for coming out and supporting this. It's a fantastic cause. Y'all be very, very careful heading home. And we'll see y'all in 365 days.
Okay, so it's Sunday afternoon. I just want to do the final wrap for this gig log that you just saw here in front of my Christmas tree in my living room. By the way, happy holidays, Merry Christmas to you. Hope you're having a wonderful, great holiday season. Now let's talk about the gig log that you just saw. Of course, it was Jay High School's quarterback club's annual banquet, and we've done this gig before, and it was really fun last night. Now you'll probably notice that once we got to the end, that not a lot of people danced there at the end, and that's why I didn't film anymore after we did the drawing, because there were still some people there. They were back in the back talking, and they were requesting a lot of country music, so they were making a lot of requests and enjoyed the music, but they just really weren't into dancing, which, that happens. That's kind of the way I am. If I go to a party, I'm not one that would be out there on the dance floor, but I do love music, so I'd be sitting there enjoying the music. But anyway, the event went great itself. And as I mentioned before, when they got down to the final two, the person who won the in first place would have gotten $10,000, and the second place winner would have gotten $2,000. Well, the first and second place winners decided they wanted to just split the winnings, so that basically what they did is they each got $6,000, because if you add the $10,000 and the $2,000, that comes up to $12,000, so they decided to go ahead and just split the difference there, and each get $6,000 instead of splitting it up into $10,000, $2,000. So anyway, it worked out good. It was a great event. I really enjoyed watching the guy who emceed it. He did a great job, and I had a good time watching him. He was always fun, and it was fun when I did that 2 years ago. So anyway, that's where we're gonna leave this. This is our final gig of 2022. We're getting ready to roll into 2023. We've got a wedding show coming up. We've got an event coming up in January where we're gonna be actually sharing the stage with an 80s band. That ought to be fun. So we'll be talking more about that coming up a little bit later on. So until then, practice and enjoy.